Today, guys, so we're making our way down to Old Town Nutrition to see what kind of teas and shakes they have down there today. And from what I know, they launched their holiday line drinks. So yeah, we're gonna skate down there and start taste testing some holiday drinks. Yesterday we got the Jack Frost. Today we might get something else, but yeah, first we gotta go skate down, get some lunch at the Old Town Tavern, and yeah, let's get to skating down there. So we're done with lunch. We had the Grandview Tavern, had some tacos, and yeah, it definitely is always a great time when you can get some street tacos. I usually get the beef tacos. I think they're beef, but yeah, had some street tacos. Definitely really good. Going to head to Old Town Nutrition now to see what new flavors they got down there for the holiday season. But yeah, other than that, let's get down there. So today we got eggnog and eggnog shake. That tastes really good. You're gonna have to let me know what your opinion of eggnog is in the comments below. But yeah. It's all wet, but yeah, this one is actually really, really good. Like I said, it's an eggnog shake. So yeah, other than that, don't forget to like, comment, follow, and subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.